Welcome to Bangkok National Museum in Thailand. It is one of the largest museums in Southeast Asia. The museum is based on Thai art and history. The founder of the museum is King Rama I, which is dating back to the 18th century. The Bangkok National Museum is divided into 12 main halls, which is rich in the art and history about the Sukhothai era. The museum preserves and displays the artifacts of the period of Varavati and Sri Vijaya to the Sukhothai period. The museum holds the king's weapons, the armor, precious stones, paintings, musical instruments and pottery. The main tourist attractions are Mokalinda Sheltering Buddha, Kamhang Inscription, Neolithic pottery from Bangchin. Funeral chariot for royal cremations. Famous Buddhist statue in Buddhiswaram Chapel. Thank you for visiting Bangkok National Museum. Visit us next time.